is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Brutes, I'll tell you, this guy will fight anyone, even his friends.
Well, it's a good thing Sheamus doesn't consider you a friend.
Still a lot of fights left in the Celtic Warrior, that's for sure.
A pint and a fight is a good Sheamus night. My sources say the Celtic Warrior already has a couple cold ones waiting backstage.
Let's go!
I challenge you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night. Saxton, get out of the way. You can't be in this selfie.
This guy has everything going for him. A surefire future main eventer.
The future has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for the main event in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat.
Here's the pin, title on the line. And a kick out before the count even begins.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Did you hear that impact? Wow, what a pump kick.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Evading offense. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
That'll cost some teeth. Sheamus with the obvious curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Toss.
Like Sheamus.
Good grief.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Sheamus asking the WWE Universe,
Are you not entertained?
And I have to wonder, Corey, what would Austin Theory's game plan be for this matchup? We know he's got a lot of raw talent, but that can't always get the job done.
Fair point, Cole, which is why Theory needs to rely on more than just said raw talent. He needs to rely on his in-ring smarts. If he can put together his brains and brawn, Theory might be unstoppable.
A jumping TKO! Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go. Just brutal.
Oof. Cover by the challenger.
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Super kick. The challenger eating up some damage. Submission on the corner of the spine heap, and he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, kid.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's going to get it.
Clothesline
right to the back of the neck.
How's that for a counter? Sheamus is countered. Those last hits rattled the champ.
Sheamus can't.
Here's the pin. Tie on the line. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Championship. Kick it out before the count.
Still in it. What a gutsy performance.
Spiked.
Impact to the stomach.
For the championship. He got the shoulder up in time.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Getting set up for something in the corner, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Put in a position now. Away slam. The shoulders down. Championship. Kicks out before one.
Theory isn't looking helpless anymore.
Theory was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Theory struggling to defend himself.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring?
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, watch this display of power.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Sheamus with the Irish Coast backbreaker.
And a brutal
champion, the Celtic.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Big forearm.
Lined him up.
Oh, forearm.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Ah, setting them up for
a fisherman buster.
Ah, slingshot, spinning cross body.
Great rotation. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Theory is known for his cocky attitude, for his showboating in and out of the ring. Would you consider that a hindrance to him here in this one, or is it the kind of mind games that could be beneficial to him?
In this particular case, Cole, I think Theory could stand to cut back on the showboating. I think he's up against someone who isn't going to take too kindly to it, and I'm pretty sure they'll put an end to it in a way of their own if Theory won't himself.
Between the ropes, rolls through.
Into the drop kick. Hoisting their opponent.
Oh! Fisherman's Buster! And that holds Theory back. That's gonna sting.
Right back.
Big forearm.
He got whipped into that corner. Gotta hurt.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
Oh, targeting the arm.
This is methodically targeting the arm.
This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this. From corner to corner.
They say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Taking it to the shoulder.
Sheamus looking for a fight no matter how it comes his way.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, shoulder breaker.
That is gonna hurt.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Short clothesline hits its mark. The champ looking out of sorts.
Sheamus came looking for a fight, and this is clearly just what happens when he finds a fight.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Face.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Snapmare takedown.
Crank in the head.
Brought in the hard way.
Tossed into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Setting them up for the beats of the Bowdren.
Nowhere to go.
Just brutal. Oof. Here's the pin. Time on the line. Go.
He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Up and around.
Tip the world backbreaker.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Watch out. What are we going to see from Theory?
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Shoulders up before two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
The Celtic Warrior.
Is over. And Theory able to adapt.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Oh, that's the first coach.
Kick. The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Fisherman Buster.
The fight is being taken to Sheamus.
Theory is picking up steam.
Look out!
Just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Theory's got a plan to end this.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. And Theory now is looking frail in the late game.
No matter what phase in the match, Sheamus never has any trouble brutalizing his opponents.
Oh, right in the arm. Oh, solid form.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Getting him into the corner.
This won't end well.
Matt holds back Theory's attack.
Using the knee.
With the championship on the line. And the pin is broken by the champion.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
First up top. Champ, shoulders are down. No! Two count!
Almost inhuman at this point.
Just mounted with punches and not
trampling the opposition.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is.
Sheamus with the Irish curse, backbreaker.
Throw kick! We can have a new champion!
His arm shot off the mat before one.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
I can see it on his face. Sheamus is ready to reload and get back from the attack after that kick out.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Brainbuster to the knee. He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic Warrior.
Unlucky position for Sheamus.
Oh, the ATM.
knees.
And now Sheamus' face is drenched. In the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh! That kick will stop me in your tracks.
What now?
Oh, up to the belly!
The cockiness of Theory on full display.
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments.
There's a slingshot.
Oh, just got cut off by a super kick.
Ooh. He reverses it. Strikes with a kick. Vicious. And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Sheamus doing what he can do to stop the beatdown.
Yeah, Sheamus able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but really also gain control. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Sheamus looking for a fight no matter how it comes his way.
Strong form.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Just mounted with punches and not
and a stop to the gut, too.
Covers are great times to stretch your thighs.
Oh, and a reversal.
Kick.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior. Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
That'll stop you in your tracks.
Ah, Sheamus. Irish cuts backbreaker up with a spine. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. The following slam. What are we going to see from Theory?
Incoming.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Those superstars on the middle.
Spanish fly.
He's able to fend off the attack.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And more attacks up there. Even stunned, each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Ooh.
These superstars are twirling endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Just launched.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot. Uh-oh. Cross body.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The
ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Strong takedown there. Crushing the knee there.
So much damage inflicted.
The Celtic Warriors' chances are waning. Looking at a fired up offense here
for a fisherman buster.
Theory turning his attention to the crowd here. You better keep your eyes on the prize, buddy. Dropping the elbow. Boom. Oh, kick connects. Setting them up for straight to the cranium.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Now a pin for the championship.
If you're gonna do it, don't get caught.
Clothesline hits its mark. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Superhuman.
New champion. Stopping the ref's count at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Deadlift.
Hang me.
Pin attempt for the championship. Strong kick out late into the match.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Backbreaker. Ouch.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Setting up again.
Oh, the ATM.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
You gotta say, they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one...